So we are in our last lesson, which is lesson 8. So in this lesson, you're going to learn how to mail merge. So you've been told MS Word can quickly and easily allow you to send same standard letter to several recipients. This is what is called mail merge. So if I can give you a small example is, when you're in school, you're given a letter. Okay, it's called a newsletter, where everyone is given the same letter but different names. Okay, if you are 10 students, each an individual student has his own or her name. So that letter is written your name, but that letter is the same for everyone. So it has different recipients but the same letter. That is what we are going to learn. That's called what is called mail merge. So that letter has two main components. We have the main document, which is the standard letter, and we have the data source, which contains the list of the recipients. So I have already composed that letter, and here it is. So this is an invitation for an interview. It's just for the sake of showing you guys how we merge or how we use mail merge. So something we can learn is, okay, we all know that the sender's address should be on the right hand side, okay, and then the recipient or the person who is being sent the letter, the receiver, his or her address is supposed to be on the left hand side. Okay, so I'm going to move this address to the right. Okay, so I know some of you think you're supposed to just come and press letter alignment, okay, but okay, yeah, so it's supposed to be left aligned, okay, but it should be on the left hand side. So what I'm going to do, so I'm just going to move using this left indentation, and I'm going to drag it all the way until until there. Okay, so this is the sender's address. Okay, let me shorten the name, Anlam computer. Okay, there it is. And then the sender's address is supposed to come on the left hand side. Okay, so this is the letter, and the information is conveyed here. Okay, so I'll show you how to create the recipients list, and hope you will follow. So if you want to mail merge, what you will do, you have to come to tools, and then you go to letters and mailing, and then go to mail merge. So it's going to come here. So we have a letter already. Here it is. Okay, we have the standard letter already. So you're going to go to the starting document, and then use the current document since you already have it, and then you select the recipient. So we don't have an existing list, so you have to type a new list. So if you had an existing list, you are just going to press browse, but since we don't have, you have to type a new list. So you come here and create. Okay, hope you're following. So you come and create, you create a list, and it's going to prompt you to this window, and then you have to customize it so that it can fit the fields that you only need. Okay, so I'm going to delete that. I just want us to have the first name, last name, and the town. So if you want to rename, you just come here, press that, you type in time, then you say okay, and then okay. So I just want us to have the people who we are going to invite should be around 5. So Ezekiel, Nyongesa, and then from Molo, and then new entry. Okay, so right now you're going to have the second person. So Eunice Kirui, town Elbagon, then new entry Jack, Moai, Town, Nakuru, and then new entry, and then I'm going to have a faith, Jeptor, Town, Njoro. Okay, the last one, new entry. We are going to have Helen Komboka. Okay, she is also from Molo. So maybe you have typed a list and then you have found that you don't need someone like this number 5. Just have to come here and say delete. Okay, so you will delete that record. So you will be only having of them. Okay, so maybe you have typed maybe a list of 100 people and maybe you want to find a certain record, so maybe you can edit or you can delete it. You have to press here and say find entry. Okay, so if you are finished with the list, you just have to press this close, and when you press it, it's going to ask you to save. So you're just going to save it as list of names. I'm just going to put it like that and then like say save. So our list has 4 people. So we have Ezekiel, Eunice, Jack, and Faith, and you're going to say okay. So right now you have an existing list. So you're going to move to the next part where you have to write your letter. So in our letter, okay, the greeting line and the address block is supposed to come here. You see here. So I'm just going to say address block. I'm just going to say okay. And then I press the return key or enter key on your keyboard so that you can have the greeting line. And then you say here. And you can choose if you want to say dear sir or madam or to whom it may concern. Okay, let me just say dear sir or madam. And then I say okay. So that's the address block. This is the greeting line. Address block for the receiver, and then the greeting line to address the receiver. And then I'm going to say complete the merge. And then you can see Ezekiel Nyongesa, dear Ezekiel Nyongesa, blah blah blah. So I'm going to press this editing each individual letter so that you can see all the records. So we have Ezekiel, we have Eunice, we have Jack, and we have Faith. So guys, I hope you have understood. And that's all about mail merge. Okay, and that marks the end of our lesson and also the end of Microsoft Word. I hope you have enjoyed the lesson. See you in the next package, which is Microsoft Excel.